This how you know you don't know her.
That's my Instagram bitch.
Guess what he say? Guess what he say to your name on the? He say your whole Instagram name D with the check.
Yeah, D with the check. Yeah. You laughing? But hey, you laughing?
That is not her name, sir.
You laughing? But I got some screenshots that'll make you cry.
He Shrek too.
I got some screenshots that'll make you cry, Andrew.
You are
screenshot.
I'm getting her a wrap for her birthday.
You hear me, little bro?
I'm getting you a rat cheese, mom. The rat cheese, bro.
I make you cry, Andrew.
You think I'm talking about a female nigga? I'm loaded up right now. You think I'm talking about? I can't spend the money today.
I make you cry, Andrew.
I'm going out of town. You talk about?
I make you cry. I make you cry, Andrew.
Let her get a kid on you, man.
I make you cry, Andrew.
Can't make a cry. You show money, send the hell in there. You show money, send it. Mama D birthday coming, her birthday coming. Send Mama D some money.
That boy Poe. All that in your hand, I spent that 5 times today. Because you know how much money, you see that? Look how much money coming out of my pocket, boy. See that? Give me a goddamn $20.
You gonna send Mama D?
My motherfucking phone, whatever you do.
Yeah, but he's coming up.
That nigga showed $300.
Oh, man.
$300 in cash. Like, I paid for that.
That's more than 300, dude.
I paid for that in roses, bitch.
Some fake roses.
Go ahead, then get your money up.
Fake roses. Fake.
I'm a boss, bro. You can't keep you out of catch up, bro. Catch up.
Some fake roses.
$300 ain't nothing, bro.
Them roses is fake, man.
I need to know who Tinder in the block. Tell them to DM you or DM me so I can know.
Just unblock everybody, Meg. And then the ones you don't like, block them again.
I got to know who Tinder because I'm going to block the people that Tinder dog. I see them. That's my hi, everyone. Hi. That time I did out, gone. You here, ain't you? You ain't blocked.
I want it. Baby,
ain't you here? Fly girl, I see you.
Go ahead to the car quick.
Put it there. Cause I can't see on the damn name. Look.
Hey, niggas like that nigga Queez up. When I catch that gym, I'm going to slap him, bro.
Bro, I'm
scrapped everywhere, bitch.
Everywhere,
nigga. These niggas know.
You scrapped, bro. Hey. You scrapped. You wouldn't have got hit up if you be scrapped. You don't be scrapped, bro.
I caught a gun case when I got shot up. Like a week, 2 weeks before I got shot, I caught a gun case. They took my guns, bro. Fuck is you talking about? And I beat the gun case. That shit happened both times I got shot. When I went to New Orleans, a week before I went to New Orleans, I caught a gun case. I went down to New Orleans, got shot a week after they took my gun. Fuck is you talking about? Beat the case. A year later, got my guns back. Caught another gun case. Beat that case again, and I got shot, bro.
Any nigga got to explain yourself.
Tell a nigga to shoot me now. Tell a nigga to come play with me now. See what happened.
You gotta explain yourself. You lying,
bro. I'm in the same city where these niggas shot me at. The same block. I be on the same street where I got shot at every day. What the fuck are you talking about?
Well, Dad, time to go. Get out, Dad. Go.
Every day, nigga. You see it? Big ass pole. Fuck, nigga.
Boy, that
but
ain't.
But Dad, time to leave. Can you leave, please, Dad? Like him more now.
Boy, that ain't nothing, boy.
You know what time it is. You know about these Glocks. You know what time it is.
Bro,
you don't got nothing, bro. Then why you don't just come down here and test the water?
I'm in Florida. I told you that a million times.
Well, come to Tallahassee, bro. 10-10 Basin Street, Tallahassee, Florida. And I'm telling you in front of everybody.
You keep screaming that fake ass address.
Bro, I really stay the SD. I be there every day. 10-10 Basin Street, Tallahassee, Florida. I could go at this 10 houses right now that's in that motherfucker. I'm right there, Griffin Heights. Anybody who on this line from Tallahassee, what do y'all always see me at? What side of town of Tallahassee y'all see me at?
No, I know one thing, sir. You better touch my goddamn daddy. I'm gonna get your ass hurt. Don't play me. Everyone, this is sure is. I am.
Stay out of this, man.
I'm make sure you're in behind the walls. Play most of the boy.
Stay out of this, man.
No. I'm all in it now. Yeah.
Stay out of this.
No.
This between me and this potato head.
It's between me and daughter and all. You're gonna be right there. We're heading most across. Yeah, sure is. Mm-hmm.
I'm definitely straight ground. You think it just better be ready to die fucking with me? Cause I'm ready to die. They fucking with me. I'm gonna die.
You ain't about that life, boy.
You ain't going nowhere.
That life. Quit lying, boy.
And mama D ain't going for either. Quit sorry.
You ain't about that life.
Start a day in your life, bro.
You ain't about that life.
Yeah, I know.
You're not about that life, John.
Yeah, I know.
Come on, boy. Get out of your clock chaser.
Tell I be on the same street these niggas shot me on. Why these niggas can't come up?
You're not about that life, bro.
Why these niggas can't come outside?
Hey, boy.
Who was on the line? Who was around here? Who was on the line the second time that I got shot? Around the time when I got shot the second time, when I got hit in the eye, all that. Who was around that time? Please play it to this poor ass jit. Soon as I left out the hospital, where I was at? Right there in the same spot I got shot at. What are you talking about?
You couldn't come to Carolina and do that. Where you at, where, bro? Nah.
Bro, you ain't no killer, bro. I got real smoke down here, bro. You ain't nobody that I'm supposed to be scared of. I was right when I left the hospital where I was at, y'all. Right in the same spot I got shot at. Same spot. Walked right in my house. Sat on the couch and all. Put my leg up. I was laughing at the bottom. Man, I got to talk to that nigga. I tell you some street shit. That nigga go to snitching.
You ain't about shit.
No, you ain't cornball.
Look cornball, man.
Mm-hmm. Man, dude, I'm all in. Sure is.
Even though me and Trill not talking no more right now, y'all know Trill. Come on,
let me get the bag and go to because I'm all in. I get my cane. Do it one more with that goddamn cane. Roll up your head, boy.
For real, dumb boy.
Bag my cane, sure will.
They're gonna take care of your kids, bro. When last time you bought your little girl,
son? I'm taking care of yours.
When last time you bought your little kids, son? Hey, Queen, stop playing me before I come down there and punch you in your shit, bro.
Hey.
Yeah, keep playing me before I come down there and punch you in your shit, bro.
Hey. I got something for yours.
You know that's it. Don't play with me like that.
I'm saying, in the mail. This coming in the mail, bitch.
Oh yeah, you know.
Hey, what the hell? We over here, Del. I'm gonna send this
to Malaysia in the mail.
My dirty don't want that dirty crap.
Hey, you know you a pro ass nigga. My baby's don't play with toys like that.
Yeah, you don't spend enough time with her. You don't
go buy them an iPhone. Go buy them some joys.
You don't know what she play with.
Buy them some joys, man.
They got plenty of those.
Best daddy.
Your daughter. I ain't gonna get on her little bow head ass.
They got plenty of those.
So it's something.
I ain't gonna get on your little daughter bow head. Somebody knows that. Your daughter look just like her mom with them dry ass hair on it.
Come on, man. I'm wearing it.
Where you gonna be?
That shit coming in the mail.
Man, fuck that nigga.
I ain't mad.
I ain't mad. You just ain't gonna do nothing about it. Cause you a bitch in real life.
You're not gonna do nothing about it when I send this shit to your crib, nigga.
You heard I said, fuck you in that nappy head, that little hoe. Simple as that.
when I send this shit to your apartment, nigga, you gonna be
mad. Yeah, you heard what I said. Fuck you in that nappy hair little asshole. And her bitch ass mama and your bed people. Fuck, nigga.
We don't wanna see that rent out, that rent an Airbnb. We wanna see that rent. We don't wanna see that.
I know he got some good shoes by now. RSL, who are y'all? Think they need to run it. He ain't even put the 15.
Yeah, he do one. He's looking clout. He knows he got two. Daddy do.
All right, buddy, he gone. What's up, man? What's up, Maggie?
He said Ben did that because it's the poison in his head. He said drop the crumb off.
I have no phone. Stop running, Lily.
Yeah.
Go inside. Okay.
Hey, beautiful sisters. Hey, beautiful sisters, they got some good candy.
Stay out there. I mean, we need some type of information now.
I got it.
That number cut on that phone.
I know exactly what I'm getting you for your own birthday.
Stay right there. Get in the car.
All right. I know I'm getting for your birthday, Daddy, too. It's time.
What you gonna give me for my birthday?
A new damn slide. It's a new slide. It's time. New slides.
Right here. Eat it right here.
I get some new slides. It's time. New slides. It's time. Need upgrades.
What y'all lost? I brought that pepper. Give me that pepper back.
Okay, this one.
Good.
We don't know. We don't hear. We don't know yet. Let me get her.
No, I need my face.
You're not going nowhere. You finna eat them and come on.
Man, fuck this phone, man. I'm finna get me a phone tomorrow. I ain't got time for this shit. Get pussy ass nigga. No, you ain't.
I'm ready to go now. I'm ready to smoke, dude. All right, boss. I talked to my boss man, my manager. He told me that if I process the post more, that I would get in trouble.
All right, I'm going to wait tomorrow. I ain't going to get you in trouble.
All right, bro.
Just do that for me. Yeah, I'm ready. Let's go anyway.
It's cool.
Yeah.
So I just got to go to the place.
Yeah, ain't doing that. Put it in the
And I just drive. I can just drive uphill.
Once they like go through with everything.
I'm saying though, my 13 Pro Max that I traded in already, I gave it to them.
You won't need it again or nothing like that. That's why I couldn't like process it because you already like turned it in.
So if I get them that phone, I'm gonna just walk away with nine.
No. I mean, you have this one still. So you gonna?
No, this one is a whole nother service on this one.
Oh, okay. Then yeah, no. Then you'll just bring the 15 back to them, pay the restocking fee. And then you'll get the phone. You'll get the 15 plus, right? You still want the 15.
But they don't got it down there.
That's fine. We'll send it over there or they'll send you this way. Do you live over here?
No, I stay down there. Down. I'll come back down here if I need to.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. I just can't process it here. That's all it is. All
right.
Let me get back in here and count real quick.
Man, y'all need to hide that little thing. What y'all need my ID?